Mill had a howler. Maybe you should check the score, big man. Especially if you're a Swansea fan. For context, I don't know. Millwall was losing 2-0 in the 93rd minute. Swansea decided to score two own goals. Why? Like, what? How do you do that? How do you even do that? And we were 2-0 down at the weekend. We won 3-2. What the bloody... Who knows, mate?